Here we have another Hot Wheels 1971 Buick Riviera with some rail riders, real tiny rail riders in green. This car is ready to take off. I think it's one of the best Rivieras they got out there in the Hot Wheels line. Well, there's a purple one. That looks cool, but this green one looks badass. So that's it. Custom wheel swaps. See you in the next video. Later.